this is the name of the bridge. And, well, actually it's not a bridge, it's a pier. And it goes all the way up. Mike was telling me it was hit by a boat. So this pier actually is a quarter of the length that it was normally built on. And the storm, I think, and also the accident with, I guess it must have been a transporter, one of those big, huge transport of ships smashed into it. Amazing. Cool. Oh, there's a train,
yeah.
The train over to take the banana, come over here and put everything.
All right, so here's some history of the whole setup. Here we go. Yep. And that's... Okay. Yep. So it kept everything intact. And there's history of it. And this is actually one of the cabooses. So it was the banana company. Train came in. See the deck in the back there with the pier. They would dump off the stuff in the middle of the ocean. Interesting. Got a lot of good artists from Honduras, I guess. These paintings, these murals on the wall, you see them everywhere. Yeah.
We was one of the first ports to export bananas
from Honduras. I bet you were.
We have to say we was the capital in that place.